You can come back like 3 or 4 times if you can't edgeguard him.
Right.
And right. Every time that Pikachu comes back as a full 0 to death, they can get up.
Yeah.
I mean, like right here, like Mustacher has a chance to come back. Gets his first grab, second. I don't think he can get anything off this, but he does have an edgeguard.
Yeah.
Ooh! Oh, no! He misses the jump. I don't think that would have killed if he had jumped there, but I think it would have put him in a very rough situation.
I think Smokable won that one, right?
Yeah, Mouser died last second.
Free for all!
He sometimes makes tech errors that result in his death, but nothing like that. Yeah, it might be kind of a messed up a B or something like that. We'll see.
3, 2, 1, go!
It's okay, either way, more. This will spice up the tournament for us, because the more on edge Mustacher is, the closer our sets are going to be with him. So that's to our advantage. But yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Very quick. He was able to gum throw top platform to like the ledge at the same time he was in up B and save himself from getting hit. This almost looks like a different player this game. Bella is definitely playing a lot better this game.
But in both your credit or favor or whatever. To be fair. Oh, both of these gentlemen can come back. They can adapt. So, right? So you can get something on the board for mustache at this point. Oh no.
Very low.
The mustache wants you to grab this. Oh, okay. All right, doesn't need any thunder. All right, beautiful.
Catches him charging an F smash. Oh, he could have nared probably or up aired. I think nair would have worked or connected to something out of that. That was a good grab. That was a good grab to get out of that situation.
That's what he needed.
Oh, now he's back in the corner again.
Oh, all right. Okay.
All right, we got an even game.
Because Minio says mustache looks like it's got the crunch in the hamburger at a baby.
I see some Where's Waldo in there.
Yeah. Mustache is getting a little too greedy there. Now's the time for him to take a page out of his own book that he told me and slow down the pace of the game. There you go. There
that was a good down tilt. That was a good down tilt.
Oh, there we go.
Old ledge is dead.
Just gotta avoid invincibility.
He did not avoid it.
Okay, buddy. Oh! Really, seems like that was a risky single zip there.
I don't know. He was up in the air. I think he was, I think he did alright with it.
You have to take my commentary on Picadiddos with a grain of salt. I'm only beginning to not totally hate Picadiddos, you know, so I can watch them without complete disgust and horror.
The more top level Picadiddos are, the more I dislike watching them.
I can see that.
It's more of what the game actually is, which is spacing and people don't make as many mistakes, so there's a lot less hits, so it's a lot less fun to watch.
Yeah, it's almost like, I just stopped recording.